Expect paramedics to arrive as quickly as possible.
But one Ocala family says that's not what happened to them, and they're pretty mad about it.
West 2's Michelle Meredith has the story from Marion County.
An Ocala family says when they called 911, a rescue unit came, but not to their apartment.
This is the story of the Davis family. Saturday night, they were having a party when all of a sudden Bobby Davis, their 60-year-old father, passed out.
My cousin, y'all, Uncle Bobby passed out, so I turned around, I'm like, what?
Is he changing color?
What?
Is he changing color?
No.
Did he have a history of heart problems?
Yes.
All right.
Bobby's daughter says they called 911, and yes, the call was frantic.
And the screaming in the background?
The scream, well, from the first call, it was my sister.
Saying,
get a towel, I need a fan, I need ice, I need something cold to keep him alert.
Shalita Davis says she called several times, and each time she got a little angrier. The Davis family says they waited and waited for the paramedics to arrive. Finally, they noticed the rescue unit parked down the street. Why? Paramedics were told to wait for police.
Because the dispatcher told them that it was a domestic dispute, and it was an unsafe area.
Marion County Fire Rescue says they never thought it was a domestic dispute, but it did sound chaotic. It's standard procedure for paramedics to stage, wait nearby until police arrive when a scene is considered unsafe.
Unfortunately, it's not uncommon for firefighters to get hurt, and we've had firefighters seriously injured, and it happens actually on a daily basis in this country.
Bottom line, friends and family loaded Bobby Davis in the front seat of his daughter's car and drove him to the hospital. At this point, Bobby Davis is doing fine.
Officials for the Ocala Fire Department says at this point they feel like they followed protocol and they have no plans to investigate the situation. In Marion County, Michelle Meredith, West 2 News.